chew bubble gum and kick butt, and he's all out of bubble gum. Rowdy Roddy Piper, WWE Hall of Famer, one of the all-time greats, claims he was born, guys, to cause controversy. I believe that. Piper's entire career has been predicated on being controversial. When you think you've got the answers, Hot Rod changes.